But otherwise, very pleasant weather as we continue through the next several days. Again, gradually warming up, but only seeing those highs getting back to near normal as we get toward the end of the week. High resolution satellite on Hurricane Ada that did make landfall as a major hurricane, but at least not as a Category 5. Made landfall in Nicaragua as a Category 4 with winds still at 140 miles an hour. A slow motion toward the west at 5. Now, over time, we're going to see it moving over very, very mountainous terrain in Nicaragua and in Honduras. Whatever is left of that circulation is likely going to emerge back into the Caribbean, and models are expecting it to redevelop, enhance that structure, start to get a little bit better formed, and move over Cuba and eventually toward Florida, perhaps even moving into the eastern Gulf of Mexico. Now, there is a lot of uncertainty into this long-range part of the model. Notice all of the models would keep the storm to our east, which means we stay on the drier side. But it is going to be something to watch as it moves into the Caribbean, probably during the day on Friday, and exactly what the structure of the storm looks like by this point. This is the GFS model. Notice, basically in pretty good agreement with what the Hurricane Center is saying. Now, this forecast goes beyond the Hurricane Center's forecast. Notice South Florida kind of emerging into the Gulf, kind of meandering in the Gulf. And at this point, it would not be a very powerful storm, and we would likely stay on the dry side. This is the model comparison of both the Euro and the GFS. And what's interesting is they're both in fairly decent agreement, maybe some changes, differences in the timing, but both indicating that kind of turn toward Florida, getting into the southern Gulf. At this point, Tuesday, both had the storm basically in the exact same spot. It will be something to watch next week, but right now it is not a threat. And again, we're getting very late in the season. Temperatures are still coming down, but our temperatures are going to be coming up. As we head into the next few days, we'll be back into the 70s. This weekend, we'll have a little bit more humidity and a few spotty showers at best. A little warmer as we get into early next week, but indications are another cold front moving through late Tuesday or Wednesday of next week.